Hey guys, this one's called the Roll Outside Slam. Okay, so you're going to start with the ball in between both ankles. You're then going to raise a strong foot and whip the ball right to the other side of your weak leg. With the ball in mid-air, you're then going to strike it down to the floor with the laces of your strong foot.